Developing now at noon, firefighters in Port St. Lucie continue to battle a stubborn tire fire there. It's been burning since yesterday at Liberty Tire Recycling. That's along Range Line Road in western St. Lucie County. And that's where Meredith McDonough is live this noon hour. Meredith, do fire crews have the fire under control at this hour?
Paul, it was a very long night for firefighters, but at 6 o'clock this morning, they declared this fire under control. But their work is not over just yet. St. Lucie County Fire District still at the Liberty Tire Recycling Plant, surrounding and drowning the fire along Range Line Road. The fire is now under control, but it took about 14 hours to contain it. According to fire officials, the fire began Tuesday when employees were moving materials which spontaneously combusted. The flames and smoke could be seen for miles yesterday. The regional manager of the tire plant is just grateful that no one was hurt.
We've still got some work to do, but the fire department's done a great job. They're making a lot of progress, and we're confident that things are under control and business is running as normal today, which is a great relief as well.
Some 25 firefighters were here yesterday, and today a crew of about 18 are still spraying and monitoring those hot spots. And a much different scene out here today. We were seeing heavy, thick blanket of black smoke, flames. Obviously, things here are much more under control. And also wanted to point out that the Red Cross is still on scene. They are continuing to hand out food and water to the firefighters on scene here. We are live in Port St. Lucie. Meredith McDonough, WPBF 25 News.